Because I don't really have any clue about it, to be perfectly honest.
Well, what do they do? Do you mean when you say they run DUSA, what's, like, what do they do? What is the student executive?
Is that the DUSA thing, is it? They keep sending us emails. Voting for new people, I think.
Do you think it's important that people do know about, like, who these people are and what they do?
Yeah, because I should probably know.